Hey guys, okay, this is a guitar tutorial for Taylor Swift's song Sparks Fly. It is a relatively easy song to play, this one. Now, usually I put a chord chart link in the description box below. However, for this one, the best one that I found, the most accurate one, was C sharp, B, so on. So I had to transpose it into beginner level chords. Now, there is an easy way to do that. So what I'm going to do is at the end of the video, I'm going to attach a small screen capture clip of my computer showing you how I transpose it from hard chords to beginner level chords for you so that you can do that in the future on this particular website, okay? So you can go and have a look at that now, or you can wait to the end, it's up to you. So to get straight into it, you'll need a capo on the 3rd fret. And you'll need to know how to play chords B minor, G, D, and A. Alright, so 4 really simple chords. I'll go over them really quickly with you. B minor is the first string of the 2nd fret, the 2nd string of the 3rd fret, and the 3rd string of the 4th fret. G is the 5th string of the 2nd fret, the 6th string of the 3rd fret, and the 1st string of the 3rd fret. D is the 1st and 3rd strings of the 2nd fret and the 2nd string of the 3rd fret. And A is the 4th, 3rd and 2nd strings of the 2nd fret. Okay? Now, strumming pattern. There's 2 ways that you can play this. I've had a look online and I've noticed that Taylor herself plays it using basic downstrokes. So she just plays it like this. So that was the first verse and the first pre-chorus that is played there. And that's how she plays it. So if you want to keep it as accurate as possible, do it like that perhaps. If you struggle with the beats and getting the downstrokes in, you don't know how many to do per chord, you can alternatively use down, down, up, up, down, up, which sounds like this. Most comfortable with, alright? So what I'm going to do now is play along with the actual song from start to finish. I'll call out the chords like I usually do. And for a small part in the middle of it, I'll play the down, down, up, up, down, up strumming pattern for you just so you can see what it sounds like. Okay? So let's give it a go. Starts off with a B minor. Thank you. G, D, A, B minor, getting louder, G, D, A, B minor, 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 G, D, A, B minor. Okay, so finishing off on a B minor. All right, so that's basically everything covered. I think I've included everything. If I have accidentally left something out, just comment below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Please rate, please comment. I love getting comments. And yeah, subscribe if you already haven't. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope it helped. Bye. We want to come to ultimateguitar.com. Okay, so that's ultimate-guitar.com. All right. Now in the search part, just type in the name of the song, which is Sparks Fly. Alright, and then enter. Okay, now as you can see, there are a whole range of different chord charts. If you like tablatures better, then click on these ones. These top four, I'd say, are the pre-studio versions. So back in the day when she was just singing this song at her concerts, people just guessed the chords and put them up. So they're not really accurate against the studio recording, so I find that these ones from this one down are the best. Now because this one's got the most 5-star ratings, we'll go with this one here. We'll click on that one, version 4. So there's a bit of a lag on my computer at the moment as I'm uploading a HD YouTube video, so bear with me with that. Alright. Now, as you can see, currently the chords are C sharp, minor, A, E, B, and so on. Now, to get these to a more simplified version, all we have to do is just up here, you'll see that there's a transpose button, okay? So leave it on down 2 heart steps and just click on transpose. And you'll see that automatically they've been transposed to easy open chords, all right? So it's not quite over yet. As you can see, originally it said capo on 1. Because we have moved the 2 steps, we will therefore be moving the capo 2 steps. So move it from capo 1 up to capo 3. Okay? And there you have the simplified version of Taylor's Sparks Fly. Now you'll find that this will work for most songs on ultimateguitar.com. If you click on a chart and you find that it is quite difficult chords that aren't beginner level, just click on transpose and see what happens. You might be surprised to find that they do become nice, open, easy chords for you to play. And don't forget to move the capo 2 steps if you do move it down 2 half steps. Okay, so hope that helps. Thanks for watching, guys.